Hey guys, this is Anbuldict, Ancient Bulgarian Dictionary, my final CS50 project, as you can see. And now I'm going to demonstrate what it can do. I'm not going to go too much into motivation for building this, because this has to be a short 2-minute video, but if you want to read on it, you can do this on this link to GitHub that I will also post in the description. Now let's focus on the functionality. So first, you can obviously search, as in any dictionary you should be able to. Then once you find a word that you like, you can add it to your favorites, but also you must obviously register. Let's make a new user, and then once we do, we are going to log in with that user. Yes, this was successful. Awesome. So now, yes, we are logged in. Let's do the same process. Let's look directly for code this time. Yep, you can see that now you basically have the same functionality, but this time add to favorites is actually working. Obviously you can also remove from favorites. And then any user that is registered can add a new word. Basically, let's do test, and then test, and then this is also ancient Bulgarian keyboard. So then you can suggest a word, and yeah, it will say that it's still not reviewed by admin. So we obviously also have an admin functionalities. Now we're going to log in the admin user, and we should hopefully see this word popping up in user suggestions. Yep, this is the word we just created, so basically we can approve or reject it. In this case it's just a test word, so we're obviously going to reject it. Then the message on top is actually going to change, and it's not going to show in the default search. We can also even test this, and yes, indeed it is not there. But there is also extended search and other functionalities where, for example, you can do unreviewed and unapproved words. And if you want to explore, you can do this on this link that will also be in the description. Thank you for watching my video. This was CS50.